Okay, I'm back. I have my phone holder, so I hope you can see this. So this is my filling, the hamburger meat. It's only scallions, onions, garlic, ginger, you know, your normal stuff for your hamburger meat. So what you want to do, and I use the wonton peppers. Cool. It's probably backwards. Okay, so you're going to put some, this is like paste. This is water. You put it on each corner, and you put a small amount right in the middle, like that. And then you lift it up, and you close it real tight. It's like glue. It's amazing how it works. See? And then you turn it around and put a little dent in the middle. You put a little water here, and then you put a water on top, and you pull it together like this. Just like that. See? Is that the cutest thing? They are so good. Oh, let me do another one for you. Okay, I'm gonna put like a little water on each corner. You can put a little bit in the middle, and you're gonna lift it up. You're gonna put corner, put it to the corner, like that. And you're going to turn around and put a little dip in a hole like that. You put a little water on each end. And then you're going to close it up. See? Look how cool that is. It's the cutest thing, huh? Oh, my husband loves these. Carmen likes it too. Okay, we'll do another one, and that's it. Okay, a little, just a little bit in the middle. Put it to the end. Hope you can see this. Close it up. Turn it around, put a little dimple, a little hole there. Then you put some water in the end, and bring them together. Fold them together. How cool is that, huh? So you cook them in some water. I use chicken broth for about 5 to 7 minutes. I go 7 minutes to make sure it's all done. But is that the cutest thing? Okay, that's it. First time I've ever done something like this.